with the line at Silo now broken. Nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
Move! This place reeks of nightmares and madness. But only the insane would stand against us.
This way, upstairs! We will be killing at close quarters. Dimitri, grab a shotgun.
Shh! Do you hear something?
No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, comrades.
Get
to
cover!
Thank you.
ready!
Töten Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy!
You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy did you show to
let me die?
Wait, wait! He may come.
Help us! He can die for us!
This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end a war, Chernov!
This is madness! Americans of civilians in the war!
Get inside!
Stop! Move quietly. Take them by surprise.
Die russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind vollständig umzingelt.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich den General erklären sollte?
Das sollte dem General eigentlich selbst klar sein.
Es sei denn, er ist genauso arrogant wie hier.
Das ist die
your breath.
I can barely see!
I can hardly breathe!
Complaining will not help. Just keep low.
In Stalingrad, Dmitri and I caught through many smoke-filled buildings.
Do you hear him complaining?
Stand with the tank!
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. Do you think these men will be denied their revenge? Death comes only two ways. Fast or slow.
Dimitri,
it is your turn.
You should have shot them, Chernov.
It is only proof that we're all men who suffer.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
Circles the Reichstag, their parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay! Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dimitri. But once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. Unless for a few minutes, Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left flank and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building.
Yes, Commissar.
You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part! Move inside! This is what you came here for! Kill them all! Bound them to dust!
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. His merciless brutality defines him only as a savage. Just like the rest of the Red Army. He is no hero.
Steel yourselves, men! For the final push to victory! Today we crush what remains of their fascist Reich. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment!
The
SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight to their last breath, crush the last remnants of resistance, and then like our flag will fly over the city.
Fire the Panzer Snake!
Control point! Control flick! Control pride! Control no man!
You must be afraid!
It will be still being shelled! They could be killed!
Then die with your hands around the throat of the enemy!
Thank you. get them over now!
Push!
Being held from the other side! I need help!
Go! Everyone, through the doors!
Feast
on our scraps.
We should push on.
The bloody part of the British Empire will not beat for the last time. Up here!
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.